Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to A Devil Cellar. My name is Tommy Versetti. Oh, what the hell? Ah, wrong name. You guys know already who I am. Rodrigo Raquio, who the fuck else? Anyways, here we are in another episode of the Devil Cellar Classic Video Games, and this is nothing else than Grand Theft Auto Vice City's Stories, actually. Vice City Stories, I would say it's like the prequel of what it was initially for the Vice City. You guys know the whole story if you follow the whole Grand Theft Auto series. And this is actually like something that I had the opportunity to basically get to work in my PSP, you know, get the game and the emulator like to run on the PC, which it looks freaking fantastic and I like it a lot. I was doing a little test before like going to introduce this. I could start, of course, like by introducing Grand Theft Auto Vice City, but at the same time, like what I wanted to do for this episode, like I wanted to start with the beginning, just to have an understanding about the story, what it is about the Grand Theft Auto saga, right? So in this case, I have like almost all the Grand Theft Auto video games because I'm a big fan of the video game itself, initially from year 2004. And the thing is that with this video game, when I came across with it like years ago, actually, when I got my PSP in year 2011, yeah, sometime like that, 2010, 2011, I was playing it a lot, actually, and this game is actually absolutely fabulous. Like, it's a great episode of the saga, and I totally recommend if you guys come across with it, like, go and play it. Like, it's a totally fantastic game. So this is what we're gonna do today for season number 7, episode number 8 of the Devil Cellar Classic Video Games. As I say to you guys, my name is not Tommy Versetti at all. My name is Rodrigo Raquio. So just in case of anything, like, so you guys don't get any confusions or anything like that. Now let's check out the story here. Looking good.
Well. Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
And this is looking great.
In here, you can call me Jerry.
Okay.
Okay, Jerry. Huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail? Because you like getting shouted at, huh?
What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What? Kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
No. Brothers. One is real sick. Asthma. And I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way. My mom's a mess.
So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly. But, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities. What else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
I ain't. Chill. Relax. Take a seat. Look, there are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money. So,
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else...
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, you take my bike, you go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay. Just this one favor, and that's it.
Good. Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Okay, I'm just gonna adjust something in regards to the volume. It seems like it might be a little bit low or something. So I'm just gonna check something really quick here on the settings. Let's see. Yeah, like So we're just gonna put it up to 7. Okay. Yeah, that should be fine. That should make it. Okay. So let's go and check out the game here. All right, everything's sounding good. Let's rock it. So here we go. Controllers are pretty similar, right? And then regards to what it is, a PSP. There we go. Remember that this is the video game that what's his name? Phil Collins make his appearance at, right? By playing the full version of In the Air Tonight. He plays it live. See, are we going on the right path? There we go. Okay. Use the radar. Yeah, of course. Here we go. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go somewhere around here, I think. I did a bit of a shortcut to it, right? Illegal shortcut, if you wanna say. Alright, let's check this out.
Hey, Army boy! Jerry sent you!
Say, Jerry? Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride.
Huh.
Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out.
And the action started. So
abandoned ship.
This is the weird thing about it. You can swim here, right? But Tommy Dwyer said he cannot swim. It's weird. Like on a Grand Theft Auto, right? So, strange. Okay, take the package to your barracks, right? Okay, actually, should have taken the heart first, in case of anything. Okay. That was it. So that was the first mission, right? At least I got the package. So we're gonna save, new data, yeah, completed, bam. There we go. Alright. Now, what we got here? Washrooms, yeah. Okay. Anything else around here? No. Nothing that I know of. Okay, there we go. Just in case, this was probably the one of the couple of Grand Theft Autos that I wasn't able to finish. What I did though is this game I was able to get to the second last mission because it was pretty difficult. So imagine, it's been many years I haven't played it, but now finding it right here seems like I'm gonna be playing it a lot in a way, because I really want to, in a way, beat it, right? Like, beat the game and find out, like, what's going on in the end of it, right? I mean, I know the ending already because I've seen videos of people completing the Grand Theft Auto series. But at the same time, the whole challenge, the whole idea of playing video games is you want to actually be part of that. Like, you want to complete the game yourself.
Okay. Bye. Corporal, what can I do for you?
Listen, Jerry, you got to get rid of that stuff. It's making me nervous. I'm not into drugs. And
chill the fuck out, my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you going to get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
Uh-huh. But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You'll make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Shit. Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks. Hey, Vic. You want some of this, huh?
Holy shit. Right. Go and meet Phil Cassidy. Well, you guys remember Phil Cassidy, right? The fella with all the weapons and all of that, right? It's a big warehouse in Vice City.
Make landfall in the South Keys. City officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network.
Seems like a kind of there are no many structures compared to Vice City. Like, have you noticed that in a way? There's not many things happening, like, at the moment, right? Because the city's being built up. For some reason, I wanted to see this guy, who it is. See that guy there? It looks like Tommy, but I cannot really turn. Like, okay, I see. Okay, I'm gonna follow him and I'm gonna show you actually how he looks like Tommy Vercetti. See? That must be Tommy. That's crazy. Anyway, see? My car. My fucking car. There. I love the soundtrack too. Like, it's just perfect. Okay, we gotta get going still, right? Like, you just gotta follow the map there. Hey! Takeo! See. Aha, I see what's going on here. So, in order to enter to the warehouse, I had to go this way, right? You guys probably remember the map pretty well here, but seems like it's so empty, though. Like, there's not much going on. It's almost like my city's being built up recently or something, right? So it can be a little bit confusing, too. Like, getting guided by the radar. Okay, I'm gonna try to enter here. Can I go through here? Jesus, like, oh man, I'm so lost here. Ah. Do any of you play this game at all? Look at that. Can't do much of it, like, let's see. So I guess I'm gonna have to go this way. What's this? Oh, that's whenever I want to paint my vehicle, I think. Oh, that's not gonna happen now. Plus, it's gonna cost you money. So in this case, to me, it's like having only 50 bucks there wouldn't be good enough for a paint job. It's only good for a blow job. They're private detectives. They are Angel and the Night. There you go.
Must be Vic. Jerry told me about you.
Hey, I used to be in the service.
Yeah, listen. He said you'd have some money for me.
Sure, sure. Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me. But I'll take you to it.
All right, let's see what we got here. See, I remember that part in Grand Theft Auto Vice City. It had
some of them
had the ship parked on that side there.
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place, but the Cholo evicted me, and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it.
The Cholo.
See you around.
Órale.
Cholo kill you good, pendejo.
You clearly think you're hot shit.
What, that was it? Take the money to Martinez. Let's grab one of these babies here.
Let's get a move on!
Now, you ever felt of a girl over the bra? Over the panties?
Shut up and play some rock.
Oh, so you think Laszlo's cute? You think he's smoking?
I think you suck. What kind of a radio name is Cousin Ed? If you were my cousin, I wouldn't sleep with you.
Ha, look at that! Shut up, you catty bitch! This is what you
want! Yeah, that would be me as a radio host. Nice. Fucking Judas Priest, man! Haha! Okay, so somewhere around here. Oh, fuck, not again. Okay, so... I turned to this way. I'm in the little Haiti community right now, right? So it's somewhere around here, isn't it? This part? Yeah. This part here. Okay, so I go through a bridge. Yeah, do I? I am perpetual, I keep the country clean. Oh shit, I gotta take it here. Let's freak out. No, that way. Oh, look at a hammer. Ah, for crap's sakes. Like, why am I... Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna get out here and I'm just gonna go through a door. I don't have time for this shit. Woo! Alright. Alright, thanks, Phil. Now what we got? Oh, no way. Can I take the tank? Oh, no. That sucks. That would be freaking awesome, actually, if I got that, to take that. Conduct and becoming.
Tell you got a really dumb name?
No, no one's ever mentioned that before.
Oh my, look at that. Hey, is that legal? Can animals give consent?
I don't know.
What the fuck? That guy is so fucked, man.
I'm sitting with you. Come on, having fun. Rock and roll. Oh, would you fucking relax, my friend?
Look, I'm not some idiot that you can just...
I never called you an idiot. Oh, shh. Look at that.
Now that's so disturbing.
Got a pig and a horse. That
cat. Ah, God. Yes, I know. It can be. Grand Theft Auto has its cringy moments. You know the deal. Nothing new.
Look at that. Man, I gotta get laid. Oh, jeez. Hey, if you weren't such a square, I'd do you, huh?
No.
Come on. This is the army, not the navy, huh? Listen, man, I need a broad, huh? Oh, I need Mary. Mary, yeah. Oh, Mary, Mary, quite contrary.
Sometimes the storylines say they can be very dragging because they are full of idiots there.
You go get Mary for me, okay?
She's so, yeah.
Vice port. Oh,
and this is one of the idiots. And Martinez is a really fucking stupid idiot. I don't trust
you, Martinez. Hey, that is not an appropriate way to speak to a superior officer. Now get on with it, come on.
The reefer is under my bed.
Oh, genius, great hiding place. What are you, 15? Hurry up. Oh, hey, and tell Mary I love her.
Fucking idiot.
Oh.
He's fucked. Midfield at his old place. Right.
I bite your ankles, te como el culo, te muerdo el culo, I nibble your thigh, I awake your soul. Let's go, get hot, my city. That was Willy Colón.
Don't miss a new episode of The Barfs this Saturday morning at 9, where the Barfs come under
attack. Okay, let's go through a shortcut here.
Big Major Barf!
Okay, let's see this one here.
Our tiny purple crops failed, and all our tiny purple livestock was sold to hamburger chains, selling burgers to the barbs.
Oh my god, it looks so deserted, this whole place, right?
Like,
whoa, oh, that was a bad move, dude. Where did you get your license from?
Self-sufficient and proud of it. You deserve to starve. But hindsight is easy. But as my mom, Harlan Barf, told me, a wise barf arms himself to the teeth because of tomorrow, not yesterday.
All right, so that's his old place, right? Like where he had the problem with the cholos, right? With the cholos. Right.
Hey Vic, how you doing? Martinez wanted me to give you this.
Don't worry, it's non-traceable.
Don't worry? Man, I'm getting too deep into this shit.
Alright. So let's ride this baby to pick up a baby. Okay, so I got to go back here.
Blondie, if you are listening, that bird you see circling in the sky is me.
Do you know Mary?
If you want Mary, she's at a party up on Starfish. I'm heading over there myself. You can give me a lift.
All right, let's go party.
By the way, if there's anything I can do for you, or to you, just let me know.
Yes, you can do anything for me. I hear ya, I just don't listen. Like CJ used to say. Whoa! Oh shit! Okay, here we go. Here we go. Gotta rush it. Starfish, right here. Starfish Island. Who have thought that eventually I was going to live there?
Fella, maybe I can pay you back in kind later.
I just need to find Mary.
Sure, she's right over there.
Are you Mary? Come on, let's go.
Are you Mary or married?
She's not going anywhere. Is that a fact? Damn right.
Oh, I think she's married.
This low like nobody and teach this bitch a lesson too. Step on.
Oh shit. Okay, here we go. So, oh, what the hell? I pressed the wrong button and started like to.
Some of this?
Quit
bugging. Stay calm.
Right in the nuts. Anything here I can get?
Take it easy, Muscles. I've got a delicate disposition.
Sorry about that. Just trying to get you wet. Get you ready for the other sucker. Why not, right? That went quick.
A party jam from VCFL will make it fly away like this next tune. So this is Tina J.
Okay, there it is. Oh shit.
Did Martina send you? That cockroach still owes me from last time.
Ha. See how we're doing here? Little dark alley. She wouldn't do anything to me like if I if I stop, like, with the car, right? She wouldn't even give me a BJ. Okay, let's see. Which, what's the best way to go? To go behind here. See? Oh yeah, okay, there's a shortcut. Oh shit! I almost fell! Holy cow, okay. So, I'm just gonna go through here, through the bridge. And full speed ahead. And back to the base.
Would you care to explain why there's marijuana hidden under your bed? And who the Sam Hill is this?
Hey, buddy. Listen, I charge more for groups.
You brought a whore onto the beat? That's no shame, boy. Are you a moron? Is that it? Drugs, whores, you're out of here, soldier.
I'm so much in trouble. I can't fucking believe this. First, they find marijuana underneath my bed. Now this. Bringing a hooker to the base. Alright. So I'm being expelled. Where? How you wanna say? Fire! Need to get myself a vehicle. Oh, there is a little scooter. The way it sounds like. Oh! That was close. Do I have to pick up the same shit? Yes, I do. Okay, watch me fall again. Oh, I like that car. I like that car. I'm taking it. Okay, where is it taking me? This girl. Ah! No. Oh! That's it. There we go. Right where I needed to be at. Now you can use Phil's old place as a safe house. Cool! Any vehicle parked in the garage around the back will be stored whenever you save the game. Cool. Alright, so let's go and park the vehicle. Alright. And get it look like a brand new. Check this out. Like after you get to crash it, and then you open it. Ah, see that? Brand new. Okay, I need to save this. Or here. So let's check out the clothing that we got here first. Casual. That's it? Okay, left button and right button to outfits, okay. Okay, save. So how am I gonna change to the other thing there? Can't change at all. Or I think I have to press X, right? See, is there this one here? Never mind. I'm just gonna be wearing the same shit again. Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna leave my car there.
Watch it, asshole.
My car. My fucking car. No. Oh my god, this is slow. What a drug. Oh shit, I forgot to go to hey, need another car. This is too slow. Okay, there you go. There's a beauty right there. Taking it this one. Get the fuck out of that car. There.
Oliver, you could try your fat ass heart out and try to buy this bitch.
Ah.
You can't buy it because you ain't got enough fucking money and you got enough.
What, I got only 150 bucks? I need to start mugging some people. Alright, so Cholo Victory.
Phil, where are you? Phil, it's me, Vic.
Put your hands where I can see him, boy.
Alright, boy.
You can come here,
yeah, boy.
Probably try to raid me. I know you're kind.
Phil, it's me, Vic, your brother in arms.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Lower your pants and prepare to cry. I'm gonna give you a shotgun suppository.
Whoa!
Shotgun suppository. How is that?
Vic. Oh my, Vic Vance.
Vic, why didn't you say so? Good to see you, brother. Come
here. Squeeze the fart out of you. It's like every single character on it. It's really fucked up. They have like their own crazy story.
He was the best. Hey, I can still see the smile on his face when he shot that little gook. Bang.
Do I have the kind of I'm pulling off a mallet, you know, as you can see, like I probably might be pulling some Phil Cassidy style mallet.
Gotta go. I got something to show you. Come on. Come on. Come on now.
Hold on. You're gonna drive?
You're too drunk to drive, buddy.
Let's go.
Holy shit. Get out.
Maybe I should drive, man.
Damn stick shift.
What a nice excuse. All right, let's do this.
We're gonna drive by on some cholo. All right. I know right where we can pick up the trail. I'm just trying to make an honest living, man. But they're organized. I can't compete, man. You know, this used to be a fine country.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. What are you babbling about? Oh!
That was a shitstorm in a U-bend. And I'm drunk. Hey.
All right.
Oh, nothing. Felt for sure some cholo would be here. Those scumbags are always crossing the law. Let's not hang around here, Vic. Cops make me nervous.
I hear you, man.
Sometimes I skitch out and kill a lot of them. Say, I know another place those damn cholos might be.
Okay. Thank Phil to check for cholos at the hospital. All right. Go there. We're very close by.
Strike two. Where are they? This could take hours. Good job. I brought a little something to drink.
Well, there is one.
Cholo bastard. There he is. Cholo bastard.
Goddamn cholos. Who do they think they are? Messing with me? Bill bitch killer Cassidy?
Nice. That was a smooth move, dude.
Yeehaw! This is some crazy shit. Driving.
Go, let's go. Oh, shit. Nice. Ha, 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 ha. Do you watch that carpenter on the motorcycle? I see, I want that weapon. Cool. I want your money. Let's go. Oh shit! God damn it. Freaking bastard had to be on my way. Oh, oh. Shit, okay. Get in here. There. Oh no! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. That's pretty bad. Oh, for crap's sake. No! Come on. Alright. I need to get there. The fucking vehicle that we picked too, eh? Right, so it's gonna cost me $100 to freaking spray paint my truck. Bullshit. Oh, well, at least Phil got to pay for it, right? No, not myself. You know what they say. He didn't take any of my money.
Let go, you'll have to bury the evidence. Cousin Ed on V-Rock with Ted Nugent, a.k.a. Terrible Ted, the Nuge, the Axe Master, against more Wang Dang, Sweet Wu-Tang than Laszlo. But then again, don't we all?
Oh, there's the ship.
Let's keep the rock rocking on the home of the rockin' party.
Nice. Cool. There we go.
You're a fine wingman, Vic. Damn Cholo will think twice before shitting on my patch from now on. See you around, partner. See you around.
All right. Let's see what we got more next. Where's the beeper? Oh yeah, there we go. Speaking of the beeper, feel nice. Alright, so let's go and check actually before anything. It's always important to save because, you know, once we get screwed, right? I mean, if we die in the process, we gotta restart all over again, right? Okay. Just gonna go with the shitty track. God damn it! Ah, for fuck's sake! Nah, why didn't follow the other thing? Oh, I like the car. I'm taking that, baby. The fuck out of the car!
Nothing. Just
beautiful weather. Excellent. My car's on fire. I don't like to be bothered with paperwork
or pride. Everything is exactly how you like it.
So we're going to about that audition Trailer Crash City.
Yeah, man. Any day now.
Okay, so they said two initials over there.
You're a believer, man. You're a believer of Hector. I love you, man.
Right, so Shakedown. So who's watching?
Hello?
Give me a high five.
Marty? Phil Cassidy sent me.
Oh, hi.
Marty ain't home or nothing.
Oh, okay. Well, do you know when he's gonna be back?
I don't know nothing. Excuse me.
What do you want, boy?
Nothing. Are you Marty?
No. Now get gone, boy. Bitch! Bitch! Get your sorry ass out here! I thought I told you to clean the shit up!
Marty, Mary Beth's been sick.
Don't be using that baby as an excuse, Louise.
Shit.
I'll hit her as well as you.
Are you Louise? I'm a friend of Phil's.
Friend of Phil's? Well, why don't you say so, boy? I'm Marty J. Williams.
I was too busy watching you threaten your wife.
Well, we was only playing around, boy.
He didn't mean nothing by it. He only hits me when I deserve it.
Oh, yeah? Well, Phil says you guys might have some work for me. I'm Vic Vance.
Yeah, sure. I got a few things need taken care of right now, as a matter of fact. Drive me. And Louise, you better have this shit cleaned up before I get back. You got me?
Shit.
Protesting against the oppression of power ballads and heavy metal music. We're real.
All right.
Business interest of mine is having trouble with some idiots I need putting straight.
What business are you in?
I look after people and they look after me. Sometimes I have to remind them of their obligations if they don't. But mostly I just mind my own business. You mind yours, pal.
Okay, we're here. Now get on in there and teach them idiots a lesson.
You're not coming?
Why would I employ a dog and then bark myself? Go sick 'em, pal.
Oh. Okay, so what weapons do I have? Okay, so I have a machine gun.
You can't kill me! I'm indestructible!
Vete a jalar el pescuezo al pollo!
Disrespect
me, familia! It's another
flyer, hero!
You wanna get killed,
man.
Amigo?
You want
some more of this?
You can't kill me! I'm indestructible!
Yes, you are.
Please, I can't afford to pay any more protection.
You don't pay, you don't stay. Fuck this place up.
Who the hell is this hero?
Now, that one's a charge.
Un chango. Vete a jalar el pez
puesto al pollo.
You're gonna be sorry.
Don't mess with me, S.A.
Nice.
It's plain ugly.
You done real good, Vic.
Marty, he's with you?
What are you doing letting scum in your store? My protection don't run to no daily visit. Are you hot for me, boy? Is that it? You wanna see my pretty face here every day?
What? I no!
Voice of my time, your protection rate just went up.
Holy shit.
Come on, Vic. These Cholo boys normally protect a store nearby. Now it's gonna need new protection. Let's go get it.
Power into your heads, Vice City! You're ready to revolt, Vice City! Oh God, take to the streets!
You're running a protection racket? And more besides soon enough. Come on, put the pedal to the metal. Step on it.
I am a bullfighter!
Whoa. Come on! Oh, there. So I'm supposed to park there. Stupid.
This is it. Let's get in there and bring them into the fold.
But I pay protection to the Cholo.
I don't see them protecting you any. Vic, get to work.
Marty, this ain't right.
You want to get paid? Be a man. Or are you all hat and no cattle?
Holy shit. Okay. Here I go.
Please, I don't want any trouble.
That's why you need us.
For God's sake, this is crazy. This is Cholo turf.
Oh, shit.
Show me you're the man. You disrespect me, familia? I hurt you!
Okay, I'll pay!
Alright.
You did a man's job today. I might have more work for you. See you around.
Sweet! Alright, so where are we heading to? Fuck that cop there. Wow. It's my car.
Can I borrow this?
Yes, I can. And check on Phil. Oi. Oi, oi.
Phil.
Shit.
What's going on? You're a mess.
I'm not drunk. I'm just resting my eyes.
Okay, so what's going on?
My boom shines. About to get blown sky high by a bunch of angry scumbags. Damn it.
What?
Yeah. Them Cholos are gonna blow up my liquor. There's so much of it at the warehouse, one match will blow it all the way to Tennessee. Tennessee, here I come.
Phil, come on. Let's deal with this.
The thing is, Vicky boy, my dad what? Was an angry man. He never, ever told me I was special. In fact, he used to beat me, especially when he caught me staring at my cousin or my sister. You know what he said to me? He said I'd be better off dead.
And how exactly is this helping?
The tragedy of it is, I'm just like him. I am a drunk.
I deserve to die. It should have been me instead of Zach on Hill 491, man. I'm coming home, Daddy! Yeah, Daddy, I'm coming home!
You're pathetic.
All right. So, see, just making this thing here. Okay. There we go. Ready, Freddy. Let's go. I need to get some.
Over the rockin' party.
Do this for sure. Let's jump on this shit. Let's see. We can jump it. Whee! Oh, no, I wasn't able to. Oh, fuck. Ah, let's get the fuck out of here. Come here, dude. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay. Fucking guy. Anyway. Should have died with him. If I go to the saving point, am I gonna get healed? See? Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, because the heart's right there. Cool. There we go. Okay. Saving just in case, right? We're right. Chin, 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 chin.
She don't even know I work here.
Ay, 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 meatballs.
And cooking is a biological weapon.
No. My turn.
What in the sweet hell talk?
Okay. All right.
Phil.
Yeah, well, since we saw that already, let's redo the episode, right?
Keeps passing out the prizes with the Vulture Prize Patrol. Where there's carry-on, we'll start feasting. Tell Vice City you're a rebel. All you need to do is pick up your V-Rock window sticker, place it on your car window, or right on the primer, and you'll not only let everyone know what kind of music...
Any money? Oh yeah, there's some money there. Cool. Right.
In the streets in the V-Rock van. Looking for underage girls and members of the V-Rock army. The Vulture needs your flesh. So pick up your V-Rock window sticker at any burger shop, complete the look store, or Synth and Sun locations, or we'll peck your eyes out.
Hey there, you're on V-Rock with Laszlo and Cousin Ed. We're gonna,
You are doing that all wrong. You sound about as much fun as a chainsaw enema. And trust me, that's not a lot of fun. You gotta sound like you're the party organizer, not the funeral director.
Give me a break. I'm trying to be myself.
No wonder we're suffering. This is V-Rock, shithead, not emotion.
V-Rock.
Doing our bit for the community by keeping this freak off.
You just gotta listen to that radio. On my free time, I enjoy listening to the Grand Theft Auto radio. It's so fucking hilarious. Tug the tracker around the back. Okay, let's see. Okay, cool.
I could have sworn I locked this place up.
Phil, don't open the...
Daddy! Scheming cholo bastards body trapped my place. Ain't no use running. When that boom shine blows, we're all gonna die.
Get a grip! I'll get your damn liquor.
I'll back the truck up to the door. You load her up.
All right, so where do I start? Oh shit, I gotta turn around. Okay, so that's one. Come on, let's go. Oh shit, I gotta go around. Okay, so go here. Fuck man, like where am I gonna go to? It's gonna make it so freaking difficult. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the ass for sure. Because sometimes you cannot really get the thing instantly, right? So the heat is aumenting, right? Oh, shit. I shall keep them. Ah! Oh, your joy. Okay. More debris has blocked off more of the warehouse. Okay. So, I would have to go somewhere around here. This side, it's making it more difficult, right? Shit, am I gonna even make it like it to take those four containers? Those kids? Okay. Oh, for crap's sake! No, why am I stuck here? Okay. No! There. Come on! Oh! No! No! Fuck! This is hard, man! Hey! I'm gonna fail this mission, who knows? Have to go all the way around. Fuck! Ah! Oh, come on! There. Okay, last one. Shit. It's gonna go all the way around. For crap's sake! Arrgh! Oh, shit. Fuck me, like, had to redo this mission again? I have to start all over again. What happens if I restart the game? Okay. Ah, how can I reload this thing? Okay, there we go. So, game. Load. Yes. 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 Okay. Okay, so can I still change my clothes at least? No, okay.
What you looking for, a good time?
Oh, she's kicking my ass.
I'm a dominatrix too, puto.
She's not a dominatrix. Holy shit, she's really kicking my ass.
Mira, sexy, get a good look.
This is gonna get messy for you.
He's in it. You done pissed off a project, bitch.
He got tired of running right there.
Move your anus. This is why I live outside of town.
That's why I live out of town. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully we can be able to get it.
Phil, what's going on?
You're a mess. I watched this. Okay. What a wicked soundtrack, love it.
I could have sworn I locked this place up.
Phil, don't open the...
Daddy! Gaming cholo bastards body trapped my place. Ain't no use running. When that boom shine blows, we're all gonna die.
Get a grip! I'll get your damn liquor.
I'll back the truck up to the door. You load her up.
Alright, so. Shit. Gotta go again. Again here. Keep forgetting that more debris, like, it's there. Should take actually that one there. There we go. What?
Hey, Rodrigo cannot drive there, fuck there.
Shut up. All the way around. Oh, I could have gone through there. No, but I didn't, right? That was a bad move, dude. Very bad move. Trader. Oh, and the last one. Better hurry up. Come on. Oh, shit. Come on! Come on, you son of a bitch! What? What? Oh my god, I couldn't make it! What the fuck? That was the only thing I needed to do! Give up. Oh, I can't fucking believe this shit. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. What are you laughing at? It's giggling from the other side of the office. She's going like hee 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 hee, like the little bunny, right? This is pathetic. I can't believe it. Like, I tried for a second time, and it's been a waste of time for sure. What am I gonna do? Still, at least I was able to what is it? You know, at least I was able to get to play the game. You know, and because it's my first time trying the PSP emulator that actually you can install on your computer on the Windows version. The thing with about this video game, of course, about Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories, that we're covering for episode number 8 of season number 7 of the Devil Cellar Classic video games. It's like this video game exactly came out in 2007. And the thing is that when it came out in 2007, it was, as I explained earlier, it's a prequel. The story is based in 1984? Yeah? Something like that? Yeah. Isn't actually, let's get that stuff corrected because sometimes, like, it kind of is very difficult to get everything all together, right? Even one of the songs that I hear on the soundtrack there, because I haven't played this video game in a while, as I said to you, right? Yeah, I was thinking first that it was a... What's this been? I thought first for a sec that it was a Fate's Warning. But it was actually Queenstrike, Queen of the Reich, the one who actually the song that I was playing. So yeah, this song is actually, this video game is based in 1984, right? And now, in regards to Grand Theft Auto Vice City, it's based on 1986, 1987, something like that. And the thing about it is, when it comes to this video game, as you can see, like being the prequel, it's the story more in the Vance family, right? Like you know, Lance, like he shows up like in Grand Theft Auto Vice City, you know, like where he's doing the deal of the yayo and all of that, basically, like kind of he goes with his brother and everything. So the thing is that this story is based on the brother of Vance, basically, right? Lance Vance, like that's how it's called, yeah. So yeah, this is actually the brother, and then like in the process of this story, you're gonna get to see Lance, like who appears on Grand Theft Auto Vice City, and yeah, this is pretty much like what it is about, like so far so good, what we have seen in regards to this video game, that some of the characters are gonna appear later on Vice City. So, anyways, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, once again for watching the Devil's Cellar Classic video games. I just wanted to show you something really quick, to provide you a little view of how much of a fan of the Grand Theft Auto series I am. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna close the video game, and of course, I have this cool desktop actually application that actually you can get it from Steam, or it's a wallpaper engine, right? And the cool thing about it is every time you pass your mouse here, like it looks like fireworks, right? So that's the whole idea of making a really cool Grand Theft Auto Vice City desktop. And of course, like you guys probably noticed in my DJ Nocturne stuff too, like it kind of when I was doing some of my promo songs, like I did a little video of where appears a Lamborghini right on the video, and also it appears like some palm trees and stuff like that, and I just made it flash in different colors and all the things that you know that you can find colorful in regards to the 80s pop culture. So, yeah, this is it, actually, in regards to the episode of today. I just wanted to cover that. Of course, like, it's a very long video game. Like, I wouldn't be able to cover the whole episode, like, or to complete the video game in one episode. So, probably I'm going to do another episode in the future in regards to this. But for you guys to have the idea of how the video game is like. If you never had the opportunity to play the video game before, go for it. Get the emulator, whatever it is. You feel free to contact me if you need it. And I'm just able to help you out with any questions or suggestions that you guys are looking for. So thank you once again for watching the Devil's Cellar Classic Video Games. This was Tommy Versetti once again. Rodrigo Raquio, directly from the Devil's Cellar. So yeah, no, I'm not Tommy Versetti, but I always wanted to be like that guy. Actually, yeah, I did some illustration that kind of looks like me in a way, a little bit. Yes, I gotta put like in the background, I gotta put Hamilton on it, basically. Yeah. So, yeah, anyways, stay heavy, stay metal. Catch you later. Be well and safe. Love you all. Take care. Bye. Oh, no. Let's see that.